Some people ask me, if I don't enjoy the game, why play? And that's exactly what I do. Some parts of the game are just not fun, so I don't play them. Imagine spending time and money for the privilege to play this sweaty minigame with terrible rewards. I spent less time writing a plugin to play this minigame than it will take to get all the rewards, and I actually enjoyed that time. Everyone has their own way to play the game.